Hi. Everyone has a story. Your family history, your uncle's heroics, your troubles, and how you coped with them, or maybe how you didn't. The stuff of memoir and fiction. I'm giving away free writing tips and tricks on my website. That's www.maryltabor.com. I'm going to put the link in the stuff below the YouTube video stuff. It'll be down there. So who am I, you might ask, to be just a tad of a smarty? That's the tautological question that begins and ends where it begins. But more seriously, that question is the stuff of fiction and memoir and really all good writing. So you might ask, why should you trust me to do this? On this YouTube channel, you can get to know me. I have a number of videos where I talk about, I have three books, but there are two of them that see Corky Remaking Love, that's full of rom-coms and silly flicks, and also a lot of my foolish behavior, by the way. And my novel, Who by Fire, and my short stories have won lots of prizes. I'm not going to go into that right now. But why should you care? Well, you should care because I'm offering free, yeah, you heard it, free sessions with flicks, yeah, fun movies and writing experiments. And I'm going to teach you the how of getting started. I'm going to teach you who owns the story, and that's just a sort of a fancy way to say push you own the story, okay? But it's a way to describe how point of view actually works in a story. I'm going to teach you that, and I'm going to teach you how to get conflict on the page. That's trouble, and all good stories are about trouble. And I'm going to also show you how to get more than one story inside of a story. And you know this from watching really good movies, that every good story has more than one story in it. And if you like what you read, if you go to my website, you can donate to help, but there's a PayPal button. But it, don't, and I say, or don't. And the reason I say that is because I truly believe that in this life, we gift the things that we've learned. I really mean that. I've been doing it all my life. I've been for a long time teaching the hows of writing. It's something I'm good at. Judge for yourself. If you go to my website, you'll see my email. You can write me questions. You can even consider taking a one-on-one Zoom class with me with lots of slides and lots of fun stuff and no judgment ever and no worries ever. Worry's my middle name. You don't have to worry. You don't have to worry because I got that covered. Okay, see you there.